I'm in Brisbane, a suburb of San Francisco, and I've had a lead from a mechanic I know about a very special Maserati bi-turbo that's not actually advertised for sale. He says I have to see it. If it's as good as he says, I also need to convince the owner to sell it.
I know that I need to make sure that this car has got a clean body, as they've told me it has done, and it's not suffering from any rust. I need to make sure that that famously luxurious interior is all in check and there's no rips, no tears, all the switch dials are there, and make sure that all that stuff works. And I also need to make sure, more importantly, that that fragile engine is all in one piece and nothing's missing. I know it's fragile, but remember, I got Ed, and I'm convinced he can fix anything.
Maserati bi-turbos can fetch from $2,000 to around $10,000 for great examples.
Nice house. That always helps when you're coming to see a car. Let's see if somebody's in. Hello.
Hello.
How are you? I'm Mike.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. I've come to see the car.
Okay, come on in.
And this is the garage. Very nice.
This is the car. You can take a look at it.
Fantastic. Okay, lovely.
Okay, I'll make you a cup of tea.
Oh, that'd be nice.
Okay, thank you.
No sugar.
Thank you.
What a lovely lady, right? I feel like Christmas almost, and I'm just about to unwrap a present. And it's a Maserati with a bit of the badge missing. And it's exactly what I'm looking for. That is fantastic. Look at that. Let's get this cloth off. Oh, that is incredible. What a car. A two-door 1985 Maserati bi-turbo. I mean, this is not only a rare car, to see one in this condition is incredibly rare. What a lovely looking thing, nice and sharp down the back. It's got a few nicks on the paintwork. I'm not too bothered by them. What I am bothered by would be rust, because they have a reputation of rusting quite a bit, especially around the wheel arches. That is totally and utterly rust-free and original. And underneath, it has all the markings of a new car, other than a few cobwebs and spiders that have made it their home. Oh, you've got to come and see this. I am almost lost for words. Look at this interior. It is unbelievable. Wooden steering wheel, Italian leather. Look at the wood on the doors. Look at the door cards. They're just beautifully executed. This is what this car was all about, that luxurious style. So the interior is all up together. The bodywork on this side is all up together. What I really need to do before I get to the engine is somehow get to the other side of the car. And this is a good thing for anyone who's going to see any car. Never buy a car that's pressed up against the wall. Find something to move it out from the wall, because you never know, they could be hiding something. Right, here we go. Let's move it. Yeah. Please be nice down this side. Ooh, I'm excited already. Look at that. I reckon this car might be out of my reach. I reckon it might be too much money. It's so good. Right, let's go and see the engine. I don't believe what I'm looking at. Oh, wow. Ed is going to freak out when he sees this. That is amazing. Wow. We are so having this car. This is coming back with me. So, your Maserati bi-turbo, I've had a really good look around it. It's wonderful, your car.
Oh, thank you.
It is wonderful. Are you interested at all in disposing of it, getting rid of it, selling it?
Well, my husband had it for quite a while. He worked on it, but since he's not here, it's just sitting there waiting for a good home and back on the road again, if possible. But if you want to have it, you can have it.
So you don't want to sell it, you just want to give it away?
Yes. Yeah, because I have no use for it.
Wow.
I just want to have it good home.
You want a few thousand dollars for it? No? Do you like to, you know, garden? Do you like to go out? Do you have a hobby?
I like to travel.
Do you have any future travel plans coming up?
Yeah, I'm thinking about the cruise from Boston to Montreal next summer.
What if I was to say to you, I'll take the car, and in return, I'll buy you that cruise to Montreal?
Okay, well, that sounds great.
Yes?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Wonderful. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I've just traded my way into a Maserati bi-turbo. Fantastic.
Thank you.
This pet project was left behind by Marilena's late husband, Marty. This is a perfect example of why Ed and I do what we do. You never know what forgotten projects you may stumble upon, which we can give a new lease of life. I reckon that cruise will cost a few $1,000s, about what I would have paid for it in cash. I can't wait to see what Ed thinks.
Ed, come and have a look what I got for you.
Hello, mate.
Wow. A 1985 Maserati bi-turbo two-door proper car.
Oh, mate, this is fantastic. Thing is, this isn't the fuel injection one, is it?
No, this is the carburetor one. Get to the engine in a minute. Just savour the rest of the car. Look at that interior.
Oh, look at that. Look at that Italian luxury. That is fantastic. I'm guessing everything works. So what's the catch?
Why is there always a little bit of resistance every time I bring in a car thinking that there's something wrong? You might be charged when you find just how good this car actually is. You like it?
Well, yeah, I do. The bodywork seems pretty good, Nick. I mean, there's a little ding on the front down there and stuff. And so that has to be sorted.
Well,
what's with the suspension?
Shocks, you mean?
If you bought us a bi-turbo without a bi-turbo?
Oh, I'm so excited to tell you that I bought a Maserati bi-turbo that's a little bit better than a Maserati bi-turbo. I think you're going to be amped when you get under the bonnet of this car.
Check that out. That is fantastic. This is the first electric car we've ever had in the workshop. That is amazing.
I thought you'd like it, eh? How cool is that? An electric Maserati bi-turbo. All you need to do is throw some batteries in, get them on charge, straight out the door.
No, mate, we can do so much better than that. If we put in a really sporty motor and a sporty set of batteries, we will have an awesome, awesome vehicle. I mean, it'd be absolutely incredible. Right now, classic cars converted to electric are so current.
I see what you've done there. I know that. I know the market for electric cars is kind of popular at the moment. Where are you going?
Open the boot.
Why do you need... Look, Ed, seriously... It's too much money. What you're talking about is too complicated. As I say, all we need to do is to put the batteries in it.
We've got to do it right.
OK, well, I'll investigate the market. Just don't spend too much.
No, look, it'll be great. It'll be great. Fine. Thanks, mate. That was a good job.
Oh, thanks a lot. Yeah, thanks, Mike. Cheers, Mike. Thanks for getting me a nice gift. I really appreciate it.